October 2000. Ballet West, a company based in Salt Lake City, takes half of its members to China on a 10-day tour to 5 cities. In an effort to bring Western United States to the Orient, both the Chinese Cultural Minister and Ballet West co-produced the event to be part of the popular China Arts Festival. For this special occasion, Ballet West's fourth artistic director, Jonas Koga, has prepared a mixed program that will be easily toured and as varied as possible. This will include pieces showing off the company in both the contemporary and neoclassical forms, as well as interpreting the more traditional classical dance style. Touching on all bases, even popular dancing, Ballet West will present to the Chinese audience works to music ranging from Bach to Minkus and Tchaikovsky, as well as ballets with music from orchestral arrangement Western style to the sounds of Elton John. But before all this can happen, a 12-hour airplane ride is necessary. The company will depart from Los Angeles. Over the Pacific, the dancers kill time by chatting with other passengers and by walking about. First up, Shanghai, one of China's largest cities. After a long trip, the company arrives at the international airport. The dancers will get to spend the day off to see the sights. All the way through this adventure, they will understand a new meaning to the word population and experience many aspects of this fascinating culture. In China, where 1 billion people live, the rules are definitely not the same.